गाइस, वेलकम टू कार एंड बाइक्स गाइड. दिस इज़ द वॉक्सवैगन टाइगून विच इज़ अवेलेबल टुडे एट लॉन्च. सो हियर इज द फ्रंट लुक ऑफ द वॉक्सवैगन टाइगून. यू कैन सी द फुल LED headlamps, the signature grill of Volkswagen, and it looks stunning. So you can see here the chrome finish at the bumper. There is a fog lamp, and this is the full LED headlamps with LED DRLs. So you can see the creases on the bonnet. It looks stunning, muscular. You can see the GT badging here, and you can see the 17-inch alloys with red calipers. So this is a side profile of the car. You can see that it's amazing. So the roof rails are also available, which is functional, and it can carry 50 kgs. You can see the side look of the car, and here is the back of the Tiguan, and you can see the LED tail lamps, which is connected at both ends of the car, and it looks so beautiful. It's amazing. Here's the Tiguan badging and GT, and this is the top variant GT variant of the Tiguan, and GT badge is here. And here is the boot of the Volkswagen Tiguan. This is the 380 liters of boot space. This is the spare wheel with toolkit available with Volkswagen Tiguan. So this is a 16-inch steel rim available, and build quality is top notch because this is a German engineer car, and Germans are famous for their solid build quality. And here the alloys, and this is a side profile of the car. So this color is the yellow color of the Tiguan, and looks amazing. This is the ORVM turn indicators. This is the full exterior walk around of the car. Let's go inside. So here is the interior of the Volkswagen Tiguan. So you can see the 10.25-inch infotainment display. This is the 7-speed DCT of the Volkswagen Tiguan. So here is the handbrake. These are the cup holders. This is the full digital instrument cluster. And here are the bottle holders, which can carry up to 1 liter of bottle. And these are the placement of the speakers. And here are the tweeters as well. Here are the tweeter placement. And these are the LED lamps at the front. There is no vanity mirror at the driver side. Vanity mirror at the co-passenger side. This is the glove box, which is a cool glove box. So fit and finish is top notch. You can find here some hard plastic, which is a good quality. So here is the aircon vents. These are the touch based AC control buttons, and this is the hazard parking indicator lights. So here is the center armrest, and there is a space for the mobile you can put inside this armrest. So here are the USB type C ports. Here is the wireless charging, and here is also the bottle holder. You can put 1 liter of your bottle here as well. So you can see the sunroof. These are regular sunroof, which is not a panoramic roof. So here is the auto dim rear view mirror. So here is the full front of the interior of Volkswagen Tiguan. These are the audio controls. These are the cruise control here. So here are the paddle shifters as well. So this is the controls for the indicators. This is for the wipers control, and these are the indicators control. So this is the new logo of Volkswagen Tiguan, which is a 2.0 strategy for India. Let's go at the back. So if you see the full front of the Volkswagen Tiguan, it's amazing. Wow, it's awesome. Here are the rear AC vents. There are USB Type-C charging cable. Back of the Volkswagen Tiguan is really amazing. There are three headrests available at the back. These are the LED lamps at the back. Here is a placement for the speakers. So it's amazing. It's really nice product. And you can see here is the ambient lighting. Because this is a daytime at present, so you can't see the ambient lighting clearly, but yes, there is ambient lighting all around in the interior at the top and the top trim of Tiguan. It's amazing. So Volkswagen today will also present the prices of the Volkswagen Tiguan, so it might be very aggressive. So because it is a whole Indian made product, and this is the first product under 2.0 strategy, so it's amazing. So again, you can see the back full black look of the Tiguan. Here is the full look once again. This is a 1.5 liter TCTSI engine, which turns out 140 HP and 250 Newton meter of torque. You can see the whole look. It's amazing. So this is it, guys. Thank you for watching the video. Please support to the channel. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for notification. Whenever we upload the new videos, you will get notified. So keep loving, keep supporting to the channel. Share the video with your friends, family, relatives. We are going to share very good content related to new launches of the car. So this is a festive season. You can see the whole lot of launches in near future. So goodbye, take care, signing off. Cars and Bike Guide. Bye bye.